This kitchen was designed around Monica and her extended family, grandchildren, children, great-grandchildren. So this is a busy family home, and Monica has been renowned for making coddle and doing battered sausages and all sorts of really good earthy comfort foods. So the concept around this was a diner. The starting point for this kitchen design was the color and the shape of the door. We have Oslo sage, and one of the things I love about it is it kind of looks like it could have been hand painted. And instead of being just a normal shaker, there's a little chamfer, which means a softening on the edge of the frame, which just makes it that little bit different. Handles for me are very important. In this case, because the door is such a strong color, we wanted something to blend with it. So the brushed brass was the perfect choice for that further level of detail. The extractor is really sleek. It is concealed behind all the other units at the same level. So rather than having anything protruding, it's flush and integrated. I love this tap. It's a commercial spray tap, and I can imagine putting great big greasy dishes in here and spraying them off. It really is like something you'd see in a restaurant.